Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Good morning, Jesus. 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 Hallelujah. Glory to God. Good morning, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Good morning, saints of the Most High God. Good morning, everybody. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Jesus. Yes, Lord. Hallelujah. Fill our presence. Fill our house this morning. Let your glory, God. Let your glory. Let your glory fill this house, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Yes, God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. Let your glory, hallelujah, fill the place where we are now, God, because we come to give you glory. We come to give you worship this morning. We come to give you honor this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. We worship you this morning. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Yes, Lord. Let your fresh anointing fill us now, God. Let your fresh anointing fill our temple, God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Glory to God. Let your anointing fill this place, God. Let your anointing be poured out on us. We give you thanks this morning. We worship you this morning. We give you glory, Jesus. Jehovah, we give you glory. Jehovah Adonai, glory to God. Oh Lord Jesus, we give you glory. We worship you, God. Come on, somebody, give God praise. Come on, give him glory. Give him honor this morning. He's so awesome this morning. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Come on, tell Jesus good morning. Hallelujah. Tell him good morning with your hallelujah. Glory to God. Tell him good morning with your thank you, Jesus. Tell him good morning with your glory. Thank you, Jesus. We worship your name. We worship your name this morning. We worship your name this morning. Glory to God. We bless your name this morning. Glory to God. We lift up the name of Jesus. What an awesome God we serve. What a mighty God we serve this morning. The angels bow before him. Heaven and earth adore him. Can somebody adore him this morning? Come on, somebody, adore the Lord. Come on, adore him this morning with your hallelujah. Come on, lift up your voice and give God praise. Oh, glory to God. Rise and give him glory. Rise and give him praise. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Let your glory, let your glory, let your glory, let your glory fill this house. Let your glory fill our temple. Let your glory fill our temple. Oh, glory to God. Somebody give him worship. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Let your glory, Jesus, let it fill this house. Let the glory of God, let the presence of God, let it fill this house, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, let your presence fill this place. Oh, we thank you, God. Oh, we give you glory, Jesus. Come on, somebody, give him glory. If you have to change room, change room. But we come to give God praise. We come to rise and give him glory. We come to rise and give him honor. Glory to the Most High God. God. Glory to the Most High God. We worship Him right now. We honor God right now. We give God glory right now. Come on, somebody, don't you hold back this morning. It is a good morning to give God thank you. It is a good morning to give Him a hallelujah. It is a good morning to give Him thank you, Jesus. We bless your name, God. We bless you with all our strength, God. We bless you. We bless you, God. Fill us this morning with your presence. Mato Shanda. Let your glory, Almighty God. We praise you. We worship before we do anything else. Before we talk to anybody else. Before we acknowledge anybody else. We acknowledge Jehovah. We acknowledge Jehovah. Oh God Almighty. We acknowledge Jehovah. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We acknowledge Elohim. We acknowledge El Shaddai. We acknowledge glory to God. El Olam. Glory to God. Hallelujah, Jesus. We acknowledge Him. Jehovah Jireh. You've been good to us. Jehovah Nissi. Jehovah Shalom. Jehovah Gibor. We've been, hallelujah, your servant. We give you glory. We your servant. We honor you today. We your servant. We give you praise. We're going to pray, saints of God. Beloved, we're going to pray. But can we give God glory first? Hallelujah. I strongly believe in rising up in worshiping and give God praise. Oh, Baba Bashanda. You're welcome, God. Jesus, you're welcome. Jesus, you're welcome. Come in the house, God. Yes, God. Ushamanda Bahaya. Jesus, you're welcome. Obababa Shanda. Glory to God. Come in the house, Jesus. Come in the house, Jesus. Come in the house, Jesus. You're welcome, God. You're welcome, God. You're welcome, God. You're welcome. Come on, somebody. Tell Him you're welcome. Let your glory fill these hearts. We give you glory. Come on, somebody. Honor Him with your worship this morning. Honor Him with your praise. Come on. There's something in store for you this morning, Trudiana. If you just bless Him right now. There's something in store for us, beloved. There's something in store for you, Sister Doreen. Sister Desiree. There's something in store for you. Princess Overcomer Shaw. There's something in store for you. Can you just worship Him? Give Him the glory. Jesus, you are welcome. Jesus, you are welcome. Rabababo Shanda. Rabababo Shikenda. Rabababo Siha. Come on, I feel the anointing. Atadadadaba Shande. Ilamasito Robo Shanda. You're welcome, Jesus. We welcome you, Jesus. We give you glory. Bababo Shanda. Come on, before we talk to anybody else, before we ask God for anything, before we ask Jesus for anything, let us lift our voices and shabak Him and yada Him and tota Him. Come on, somebody, let us totally surrender. Mashataya rebando sikanda la bahaya. We give you praise, God. We give you praise. Wrap your arms around us, God. Wrap your arms around us, Jesus. Oh, Jesus, you're welcome. Let your love fill our heart this morning. Let your love fill our heart this morning. Let your presence fill our soul. Let your presence fill our temple. Glory to Katorobo Shanda. Glory to the Most High God. This morning we rise to give you praise. We rise to give you glory. We rise to give you honor. We magnify Atoro Shanda. Babandi Osataya. Come on, I want somebody to give God worship now. What an awesome God we serve. What a mighty God we serve. Rubamando Shatai. La ba 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 sito rosha. Let your glory fill this house. Come, Lord. Come, Jesus. Right where we're sitting now. In our bed, in our home, in our living room, in our bedroom. Come in this house, God. Oh, Mashandalabahai. Let your glory, let your presence. Anybody need his presence this morning? Tell him, come, Lord. You're welcome, God. Come on, somebody. Say, come on, Lord. Come on in, Jesus. We need you, Jesus. Come on in, Jesus. Roshemai. Yemandiosa. Shekendelebohosi. Rimandioshanda. This Tuesday morning, we need your grace. We need your mercy. We need your love, God. We need your anointing. Roshemai. Let your anointing now release your angels and divine assignment now over us now, God. Come on, Jesus. Come on, Jesus. You're welcome in this house. You're welcome in this temple. You're worthy. You're worthy, God. Anoint us. Breathe on us. Wind of God. Breath of God. Breathe on us. Rosh Amanda, Remandiosa, Rushkandelebehe, Baudelebasi, Ramandioshanda. We bow down and we adore you. Roshekendelebehe. We bow down and we give you glory. We bow down and we give you praise. Come on, somebody. Mashata la Bahaya, Lamando Robohoshanda, Rokindelebehe. Come on, beloved saints of God. Right now, God, you're welcome. Right now, Jesus, you're welcome. Right now, Jesus, come in this place. Oh, my Shanda, we need you this morning. We need you today. We need you, Lord. Don't leave us. Hold on to us as we worship you. Grip us, Lord. We need you this morning. Glory, 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 glory. Can somebody worship him this morning? Anana mandio sataya mandodo bosha. Oh mandinio shekendela mandio saya. I love you, Lord. I love you, Jesus. Come on, somebody. We are going to pray. But before we pray this morning, we got to lift up Jehovah. We got to give him Adonai, Adaboshanda. We got to give Jehovah Gibor. We got to give Jehovah Elohim. We have to give Jehovah Shaddai. We have to give the Almighty God our praise and our worship. He deserves our hallelujah. Jesus. Worship him right now. Jesus, you're welcome, God. Welcome him now. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Glory to God. Glory to God. Babo Shandai. Glory Mama Mandio Satai. Remandi Dibio Shanda. We worship you. If you worship him right now where you are, the very atmosphere that you're in is going to shift. Roshemandebehe. Rabababa Sitai. Wrap your loving arms around us now, God. We give you glory. Glory. Raise up your voices. Rashamanda. And say, come on, beloved saints. He's worthy. Come on, everybody. Let's give him some glory. If you need a word, if you need his strength, if you need him this morning, give God the glory. We gotta praise him. Before we ask him for anything, we gotta give God glory. Can somebody worship him with me? Come on, invite somebody to prayer. Press share right now. Share this right now. Tag somebody in. Tell them, come on out to prayer. Hallelujah. Talk somebody into coming to prayer. Hallelujah. Share this right now. Press share right now on your left and scream at the bottom. And give God the glory. Invite somebody to come on in. Into the prayer house this morning. Come on in, King Jesus. Come on in, King Jesus. Come on. Yes, Sister Sharon. He's the Lord of Lords. And the King of Kings. Come on in, King Jesus. Atababa Shanda. We need you now. We need you now, God. Roshemande. Come in the house, God. We give you glory. We give you praise. We give you honor. You deserve it. All the glory. All the honor. Roshamandai. Remando Nobosata. Somebody worship him. Jehovah Shama. Let your presence fill us now. Jehovah Shama. Let your presence sit on us now. Jehovah Shama. Roshemanda. We need you, God. Glory, glory. Mashekenda Labahaya. We give you honor. Namando Setedebo Osha. We give you glory. Come on, beloved. The anointing of God is entering. Don't you hold back this morning. Don't hold back on God. It is a good morning to worship him. It is a good morning to praise him. We go pray this place, Atoshai. We go pray heaven down. But we gotta bless him. We gotta bless him. Can somebody join with me and bless him? Can somebody join with me now and bless God? Put your hands. Roshemanda Dabaya. Come in the house, Jesus. You're welcome. Jesus. Jesus, you're welcome. Jesus, you're welcome. Jesus, you're welcome. Jehovah Shammah, you're welcome. Jehovah Shammah, you're welcome. Jehovah Shammah, you're welcome. Jehovah Shammah, you're welcome. Come on, somebody tell Jehovah Shammah. It means hallelujah, the Lord who is present. Come on, say Jehovah, you're welcome. Jehovah Shammah, let your presence. Boma Shammah, Reba Baba Bahaya. Sit on us, God. Sit on us this morning. We give you glory. We give you praise. It's a good morning to reverence Jehovah. It is a good morning to say, Lord, I bow down and I worship you and I glorify you. Oh, Shamando do Bohosai. Yes, God. We will not give you anything less than our praise and our worship. We will not step back, but we come with full force to worship, Atosha. Rise and command your morning this morning, beloved. Oshanda la bahaya. Reba baba kutara bahande de behosata. Jehovah makuturoshe kede behesata. Send your anointing. Like fire, let your anointing rain down on us. 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 Roshimanda da Bahaya. You are welcome, God. You are welcome, God. You are welcome, Jesus. Roshanda ya bando sekende de bosha. Come on in, Jesus. You are worthy. Anybody just feel like blessing Jehovah Rapha? Anybody feel like blessing Jehovah Nissi? Anybody feel like blessing Jehovah Kadesh this morning? Anybody feel like blessing him? Mighty God. Glory, makutu roshataya. Lord, we're withholding nothing from you this morning. We're not holding back our praise. But this morning we rise to give your glory. If you praise him, your very atmosphere is going to shift. If you praise him, his presence is going to come in the house. If you bless him, When praises go up, the blessings of the Lord will come down. Both of them will not stay in heaven, but let the praises reign in heaven. Let the praises reign in heaven. Tell God, I love you, Jesus. I love you, Lord. I bless you, God. I worship you. I magnify you. I glorify you. Rosha manda da manda na mosataya. Oh God. Glory to the Most High God. Hallelujah. Jesus. We need you, God. Come in the house, God. We need you, God. Come in the house, God. If you don't come in, Lord, what will we do? What will we do? We need you now. We need you now. We need you now. We need you now. We need you now, God. Rosha mandere behosai. I want to read this scripture lesson to you. I want to read this scripture verse this morning. Glory to God. Because we're getting ready to pray, beloved. But we got to believe God for what we're asking him. Hatabahana, now that we have worship, now we can go into praying and requesting. Hallelujah unto God. Our scripture lesson this morning is coming from Ephesians chapter 3 and verse 20. And I'm not going to stay long on the scripture, but I'm going to just read this scripture. And then we're going to go right into prayer. Something about worshiping. There's something about worshiping. It really shifts everything. It really changed the atmosphere. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. Right now the scripture, Ephesians 3 and verse 20 says, now, hallelujah, not tomorrow, not yesterday, not later, ato shamandi biosai, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly above all, not some, all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. I'm going to read that verse again. Beloved, listen to the word. Now, glory to God, not yesterday, not this morning, not today, but right now, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly, abundantly, above all that we ask or think, according to the power that worketh in us. Beloved, this morning, know that the power of God, if you have the Holy Ghost, the power of God is within us. And we have now the power of God that when we pray this morning and declare and decree a thing, it will be established in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. There's no greater power than the power of Jesus. There's no greater power than the power of Jehovah Gibor. There's no greater power than the power of our Almighty God. So now unto him, he's able to provide for you, because he's Jehovah Jireh. He's Jehovah Nissi. He is your victory. And the Baba Shanda. He's Jehovah Gibor. He is your commander in chief this morning. He's Jehovah Rohi. He is your shepherd. He's Jehovah Shammah. His presence with us. He's Elohim, the strong one, who is able to bind himself with an oath or with his own word. He's Jehovah Shaddai, the Almighty God. He's Jehovah Olam, the everlasting sin. Atabashanda God. I don't know what it is that you need this morning, but the word of God says, now unto him that is able to do exceedingly abundantly, he can do it above all that you can think. Beloved, if you can think it, Jehovah can do it. If you can imagine it, Jehovah can do it. And if you can pray this morning, Jehovah can do it. Rise and command your morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, we give you glory, God. We give you praise. We honor you. I'm getting ready to pray. Tag somebody. Share it right now. Invite somebody now. Because I'm getting ready to pray now. Roshemandai. I'm getting ready to pray. Come on, invite somebody. On prayer this morning. Invite somebody in the prayer room. Share this right now. And invite somebody. Roshemandai. Kitandadabahaya. Father, I lift my eyes unto the hills this morning. From whence cometh my help? My help cometh from you, God, who created the heavens and the earth. You are the mighty God. You are Jehovah Gibor this morning. You are Jehovah Elohim this morning. You are Jehovah Olam this morning. Morning, and God Almighty, as we your people, we gather this morning to give you glory. We gather this morning to give you praise, and we ask you now, come into our midst, because if there's ever a morning that we need you, it's this Tuesday morning. We need you, God. We need you to strengthen us. We need you to touch us, Lord God Almighty. Search us this morning. Look upon our hearts, God Almighty. Wherever we fall short, wherever we sin against you, have mercy on us. Forgive us this day of our trespasses. Forgive us this day of our sinful ways. Wash us all over again in your blood, God. Sanctify us, Holy God, unto your service again this morning. Sanctify, Lord, our lips, God, that when our praises come up before you, it will come, Lord, as a sweet, 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 sweet smelling savior unto you, Jesus. Lord God, clothe us, take the filthy garment from off of us this morning. Clothe us, God, in the garment of righteousness. Put on the robe of righteousness upon us this morning, just like you did Joshua the high priest. Put us, God, in rightful place and rightful standing with you right now. Oh God, Namashanda, we need your strength on this morning. Sometimes, Lord, we get weak, but you are strong. You said in your word that your grace is sufficient to keep us, God. Keep us today that we don't fall. Keep us today that we don't enter into temptation. Keep us today that we sin not and rebel not against you, God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh my God, cover us under your blood. Cover us under your mighty wings. Release right now your angels on divine assignment concerning our lives. Lord God, Jehovah Gibor, rise this morning and fight for us. You said, God, the battle the battle, God. It's not ours, but it's yours, God. So, Lord, we come this morning. We ask you, God, to close every door that is not assigned by you. Let us not walk into any doors, God, through any doors that is not opened by you today. Mighty God, in the name of Jesus, we ask you, God, that even on this morning, as we, your people, we're getting ready, God, to step out of our houses. We're getting ready, God, to take care of our own things and that which you have given us to do. But God, we know that the enemy has his devices against us, God, for we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but principalities and powers and the rulers of darkness. But God, this morning, break down every plan of the enemy as we step through the house, as we step through the doors. My God, from Zion, cover us under your blood, shelter us under your wings. God, give us grace, my God, to keep us. Lord God Almighty, strengthen us this morning, because we need your strength, because we need your grace, the grace that is sufficient, my God, to help us in our weakness. Oh God Almighty, to help us in our infirmities. Mighty God, remember us, God. I come this morning, I ask you, God, to cancel, to revoke, God, to destroy, God, to render null and void every accident. In the name of Jesus, we curse every accident from happening today. In the mighty name of Jesus, we will not hit nobody, and nobody will hit us today. No accident. I plead the blood of Jesus Christ. Block every accident, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, cover your people. Send your angels in our cars. Let the angels ride with us. Let the angels and camp round about us, because your word said the angels of the Lord encamp it round about them that fear you. Roshanda labahaya, in the mandio sata, in the mighty name of Jesus. Now Lord, oh my God, Jesus, 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 we call you. Jesus, 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 we need you. Come Lord, every problem, every situation, oh God Almighty, we can't handle them by ourselves, so we put them in your hands, because your word said in all our ways we should acknowledge you, and you will and you shall direct our path. So God Almighty, we rise to command our day. But before we go any further, we want to put our lives in your hands this morning. We say, God, today, take control, Jehovah, take control over our life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Jesus, Jesus, oh Jesus, Jesus, take control over our spirit, take control over our heart. Put the love of God in our heart this morning, to love one another, that we may fulfill your commandment. Help us, God, to be forgiving today, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, remember our children this morning. Oh shamando robo hosaya, oh mando shekendele beheya, remanda daba shande de bohosaya. Cover our children, cover them, Lord, cover them under your blood, cover them under your wings, cover them under your spirit. Let the anointing of God rest upon our children, roki manda daba haya, in the mighty name of Jesus. As they're going out to school today, God, I know I asked you this yesterday, but today is another day. It's a new day, and we need a fresh covering. We need the presence of God. Yabababashanda, cover our children under your blood. Cover our children under your wings, God. Cover our children under your anointing. I plead the blood of Jesus against every weapon, against every diabolical forces, against every evil spirit that rise against our children. I send the blood of Jesus. I send the Namashanda. I send the word of God. That is a two-edged sword, that no weapon that form against them shall prosper this morning. Cut down everything that's not of you now. In the mighty name of Jesus, I pray, God, against the spirit of bullying today. I plead the blood of Jesus. I cut it down with your word. Bada baba shanda. Destroy now. Destroy, mighty God, right now, the spirit of murder that goes into school and try to shoot up these children. I plead the blood of Jesus against those spirit now. Not today, devil. Not today, devil. Not today, devil. Not today, devil. I block you in the mighty name of Jesus. We overrule you. We disallow you in the mighty name of Jesus. We have the power in our tongue to do so. Yes, we have power over serpents. We have power over devils. We have power over demons. We have power over scorpions. The blood of Jesus. That scorpion spirit. The blood of Jesus against it. That python spirit. That python spirit. The blood of Jesus against you. You will not suck us out. You will not drain us. You will not take our anointing. You will not drain our desire from praying and worship and seeking God. The blood of Jesus is against you. Oh God, in the name of Jesus, destroy the spirit of prostitution. Destroy the spirit of drug handling and drug trafficking. Destroy all territorial demon right now. Nullify every diabolical forces, every diabolical decision and ruling concerning our ministry, our family, our life, God, our family members, our friends. Annihilate it, annihilate it, nullify it. Send the blood of Jesus like a bomb in the camp of the enemy. Blow up, destroy, root out, plug down every plan of the enemy. Set an ambush, set an ambush, set an ambush, God, against the enemy in the mighty exalted name of Jesus Christ. Oh God, take control. Take control now, God, of the very atmosphere. Take control now, God, of the very airway. In the name of Jesus, take control of the airways. Take control of the galaxies. Take control of the systems. Take control of the stratosphere. Take control of the hemisphere. Take control of the atmosphere. Take control of the realms. Take control of the regions. Take control of the domain. Pull down Jesus, every stronghold, in the mighty name of Jesus. For the weapons of our warfare, they're not carnal, but they're mighty through God, our God, to the pulling down of stronghold. Atabashanda Rabando say Kendo Roboshanda. Pull down Jesus, every stronghold. Block now, Jesus, every diabolical decision and conversation, every negative conversation that's been held against us, every negative circle, every negative conference that's been held against our name. The blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. I bind you, devil, and I loose the spirit of victory in the here now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God Almighty, every gossiper that was would try to tear down us, every gossip that would try to lie on us today, every one God, every enemy, every darts of the enemy, we block them now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus reign in the mighty name of Jesus. Rain down your fire from heaven now and burn up our enemies, annihilate our enemies, and destroy our enemies. Ikandorobo shanda, Roma satai, kibamando shanda, remandendo dobosi, inakuturo shanda. In the mighty name of Jesus, we command our day to be a good day today. We walk in victory in the mighty name of Jesus. Oba shanda labai, God Almighty, I come now to put God one more morning, President Donald Trump, in your mighty hands. You are still God. You're still mighty and you're still strong. You still sit upon the circles of the world. You still sit upon the throne. The King of Kings you are. The Lord of Lords you are. The conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. I pray for Israel. I pray for the nation Israel. Cover Israel under your blood. Be Israel defenders. My God, fight for your people. Oh God, cover the nation Israel. Bless Israel. Reign in Israel. Rise up Israel. Roshamanda. Imandando se. Kidamandu satai. You say they that rise against them. You will rise against them. Obababa shanda. Rebababa kunda. Rekunda da da bahai. Ramanda da bahai. Yebababa shanda. Akundurubu shande. Ekendebo shanda. In the mighty name of Jesus. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Have your way, God. Lord God Almighty. Put Donald Trump in his place. Mighty God from Zion. Let no law that you have not ordained, Mato Shanda, let them not pass, God. Everything, God, that he's trying to do that is not of you, God, that affect your people, block it, God. Annihilate it, God. Eradicate it, God. Nullify it, God. Help him, Lord. Save Donald Trump, God. Save him, Jesus. Let him come to know, Jehovah, that you are the self-existent, the Almighty God. Let him come to know Jehovah Shaddai, the Almighty God. Let him come to know Jehovah Elohi, oh, the God of Israel. Let him come to know you. Let him come to submit to you. Lord, you raise up kings. Lord, you put down kings, because you're that mighty. You're that kind of a God. Roshemandai, Remandosa, Kindorosha, Kutamande, Ketoroman. You have the strength. You have the power. Only you, God, have all the power. All the power belongs to Jehovah. Oh, God Almighty, have your way, God. We give you authority. We give you legal right in the earth. Spirit of God, we give you legal right in the earth realm. We give you legal right to operate. We give you legal right to Toba Shamanda. Possess us, God. Live in us, Jesus. Reign in us, God. We are your ambassadors on the earth, God. We are your people in the earth, God. We come to speak. We come to legislate. We come, God Almighty, to have your way, God. Have your way with us. Use us in the earth realm. Have your way, God. Let us be your hands. Let us be your feet. Let us be your mouth. Let us be your eye. Let us be the one that you want to use in the earth. Use us, God. Oh, Baba Bashanda. Have your way. No more. No more trouble. God Almighty, put on us the armor of God this morning. We need the breastplate of righteousness. We need the helmet of salvation. Give us now the shield of faith to quench the fiery darts of the wicked one. Give us now the sword of the spirit to cut down the evil one with your word. We walk in your word today, God. We walk in your authority today, God. Kushamanda kimandosa remande kosi robando shando. Glory to the Most High God. We give you glory. We give you praise. We give you honor. Obashanda, robandiosai. Not our will, God. Your will be done. Not our way. Your way, God. Release your angel in the world now. Release them in Jamaica. Release them in Canada. Release them in Africa. Release them in Syria. Release them in America. Release them, God Almighty, all over. And take control. We give you legal right. We give you power of attorney over this earth, God. Have your way, God. Move in the spirit. Move in the earth right now. Shake this place. My God, everything that's not of you, let no demon prevail. Cut down the spirit of the enemy. Cut down the spirit of the enemy. Go to war for us, God. Jehovah Gibor, go to war for us. Go to war for us today. Roshamanda. We give you our day. We put our day in the mighty hands of Jesus. Come on, somebody tell him, I give you my day, God. I give you my day, God. Whatsoever your will is today concerning my life, I give it to you now. I give my life completely. One more time to you. I surrender. I surrender to you, Lord. Have your way. I put my children. Come on, beloved. We put our children in your hands, Jesus. We put our children in your hands, Jesus. We put our children in your hands, Jesus. We put our husband. We put the wives. We put everybody in your hands today. We cannot do it by ourselves. We will not do it by ourselves. We will not walk in our own way. We will not lean on our own understanding, but some trust in chariots and some trust in horses. But this day, God, this day, Jesus, we remember, Jesus, the name of the Lord is a strong tower. Roshemanda, Kindabandosa, the righteous is running in and they're safe, God. We're safe. We are sheltered in the mighty hand of Jesus. We know, God, there's no protection outside of you. There's no protection outside of you. So we give you our lives. We give you our heart. We give you Edabashanda. We cut our robo shake and then Ibaya. Iba Babando Robosi. Kimanda Rabakunda Rabaya. I feel the whole Holy Ghost, I feel the anointing of God. Randa da bashande, ki mama mama mama. Yes, God, my soul say yes, my heart say yes, my mind say yes. Yes, 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 God. Yes to your will, God. Yes to your plan, God. Whatever you have for me today, I say yes. Whatever your assignment is for me today, I say yes. Whatever your desire is for me today, I say yes. Yes, Jesus. Yes, Jesus. I don't want to wrestle with you. I don't want to fight against your will. I don't want to kick against the prick. I surrender. I say yes, Lord. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, Jesus. Atanababashana. I feel the Holy Ghost of it. I feel the Holy Ghost. Roshamanda. Yes to your will. Somebody need to tell God yesterday. Somebody need to tell God yesterday. It don't matter what I'm going through. It don't matter what I'm feeling. I just want to tell you yesterday. I surrender. And I say yes. Whatever you have in store for me. Whatever you have in store for my children. I say yes. Whatever you have in store for my husband. We say yes, God. Oh, Bashanda, I give you my children. I put them in your hands. I have all right and all authority over them. So I give them to you. Oh, Bashanda, as you walk to your car today, I cursed every spirit, every weapon of the enemy. Eboshata. The blood of Jesus. No more boundaries. 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 We walk in the full power and the authority of God today. Katorobondi Oshanda. Ababasutu Roboko Shande. Oh, Mandibi Oshekende Leba Hosaya. Mandibi O Kindana Mando Si Kendo Roboshaya. Ye mandi o sikindi bibi ashande la bandi bio kunduriande debe hosaya la mandi bio shendede debe osataya ki mandi dio shikindi libi ande se ramandi o sikende debe hoshandaya ye mama mando sikindi libi oshanda. Let the king arise this morning. Oh Jesus, you're the king of kings. Oh Jesus, you're Jehovah Gibor. Rise up, Jesus, rise up. Take your place in our lives today, oh God. Rabando shekendele bahai. Pull down the stronghold of the enemy. Destroy the stronghold of the enemy. We roar at Ababa Shandele Behosata Baba Rama. My God from Zion, Sister Trudy and Noble, Omasuturukutaya, I see God crowning you with his anointing. I see God crowning you with his anointing. That anointing is going to destroy the yokes. Because God said it's not by might. God said you ain't going to do it by power. But God said by my spirit, saith the Lord. Sister Trudy, I see God breaking in and breaking out. Roshamaya, I see God coming in. You're like Atabahanda. Remember when Peter was in the prison? And the saints of God pray. The Holy Ghost, the angel of the Lord, went in the prison, break in, get Peter, and bring him out of the prison. I don't know what you're facing, what you're going through this morning, but God is getting ready to break you out, Sister Trudy and Noble. Robando Shama, Kusamanda, Kundada Bahai. From you came on, the Lord put you in my spirit. I pray deliverance. I pray breakthrough. I pray healing. I pray deliverance. I pray breakthrough. Healing over your emotions. Healing over your mind. I pray atosha. I pray against every spirit of low self-esteem. I pray against depression. I pray against weariness. Ketama kusha kato rokanda dabaha remande kosi kitanda dabaha. Sister Trudy, I see God breaking in. He's going to break you out. Whatever the situation is, God show me like you're just like Peter in a prison wall. Whatever that situation is that is bounding you, holding you in, God is breaking you loose now. Breaking you loose now. This morning is your morning. This morning, Atashama Kito Rama Sata Robosha Kima Yandosi. Ramasha Roshi. Ascend the wind of God. Ascend the wind of God. Ascend the wind of God. Where you are now, Sister Trudy, the blood of Jesus prevail against your enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. Loose her and let her go. Every contamination. Oh God from Zion. Ushamai, Atabakusatai,
Keto Roma Shataya. Sister Trudy and Noble, God is getting ready to break in and break you out. You're coming out, daughter. You're coming out in the mighty name of Jesus. You're coming out in the mighty name of Jesus. You're coming out in the mighty name of Jesus. I declare and decree now. You're coming out in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord is fighting for you. Jehovah Gibor, the captain, the commander in chief, is fighting for you right now. I tear down every principality. I tear down every satanic attack. I tear down every diabolical forces that rises against you. I plead the blood of Jesus. I counteract every plan of the enemy. I counteract every soothsayer. I counteract every witches. I counteract. I counteract. I counteract. I tabashanda in the mighty name. In the mighty name. Anana mama mama shanda ye bebe behosa. Wushama rabo shanda. Ascend the wind of God. Ascend the power of God. Right at your home now. God bide. God destroy. God break, 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 God. Rabo shaba. Wushama. Yedo sata. Romosha. A war for your sister Trudy and Noble. The blood of Jesus. You will prevail. Sing in the house of God. Sing, Sister Trudy. Sing in God's house. Sing. Open your mouth and sing the songs of Zion. Don't let no ekorosha mandeleba sukundo robobo shandeleba. I feel the anointing of God. Edebo oshkindiribi asikanda na mashande. Yela mando sikanda na bashanda. Akundo robo sikandam. Sing in the house of God. Let nobody shut you up. Let nobody shut you down. Ataba Oshama. Lamando Sundai. Kinda Nama Kundo. Sister Cassetta. Rabba Cassetta. Rabba, I don't know who you are. Cassetta Erdi. Kitaba Ande. Eta Nama Kutai. Enakutoro Osha. Kimandeke. God, touch her right now. Touch her mind right now. Come now, Lord. Touch her mind now, Jesus. Every warfare, every battles, God, every turmoil that is in her life. Touch her now, Jesus. Touch her now, Jesus. Touch her, God. Break down every chain. Break up every chain. Break up every ground. Break up the ground of the enemy. My God, this woman, I see your sister Cassetta, Robas, Cassetta Erdi, Andabahai. God, turn in her life. I don't know if you have any children. I see children. Mandoba Osata. I see tree. I don't know. But I see children. God Almighty. Intervene now. Intervene, Jesus. Intervene now. Intervene now. I don't know what you're going through, but God, send Jehovah Jireh. Send your provision. Send your provision. Send your provision. Send your provision. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Break through, Lord. Break through for her now, God. Dry every tears. Push back every setback. Cancel every setback. Ekatusha. Kitana. Reke mande yosi kandada bakuto. Shekando no moko tedebe koshanda. Rabanda dabo oskitande debe e. I break up every plot, every trap, every plot of the enemy. Sister Cassetta Erdi. Cassetta Erdi, I bind and destroy the plan of the enemy. I loose Jehovah Shalom. I loose the spirit of peace, the spirit of God to give you peace right now. The weapons of your warfare, surely now they're not carnal, but they're spiritual battles, they're mind battles. The blood of Jesus. I come now. I see you crying, but God said dry your eyes. I see tears running down those glasses, but the blood of Jesus is against every plan of the enemy. You're weeping, endure it for night, but joy come in the morning. God, send your provision. I see you need a provision. You need a provision. You need Jehovah Jireh. I see you need Jehovah Jireh this morning. Eba baba shanda la bahai. I see you need Jehovah Jireh this morning. Eba shanda. God Almighty, open the doors. Open the doors that seems to be closed. Put Oma Shapa. Provide for her now. Provide for her now. Provide for her now. Provide for her now. Eba baba shanda. Breakthrough. Sister Cass said, just put your hands to the screen and just agree with me right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, I agree for your breakthrough this morning. I agree for the turnaround. A turnaround is coming. God, your provider. He said, I am your provider. That's what I'm getting for you this morning, Sister Cassida Erdy. I'm getting this for you this morning. I hear God says, I am Jehovah Jireh. I am your provider. I will provide. I will provide. Hey, Shande, kibabando satai, kitoroshi kimanda. In the mighty name of Jesus, right now, God, we touch and agree for our breakthrough right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah, glory to God. Ebabababa shande. In the mighty name of Jesus, your spirit is moving, God. For you said it's not by might nor by power, but it's by your spirit, Lord. Glory to the Most High God. I got to do the declaration. I got to decree and declare this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, I'm getting ready to decree and declare what the word of God says concerning us. All you got to do is say amen. If you receive it, oh, glory to God. I'm going in the scriptures and I'm going to decree and declare what does say it, God. In the mighty name of Jesus, I'm ready to decree and declare. I'm getting ready to decree and declare what the Lord is saying concerning us this morning. All you got to do, if you agree, just say amen or just give God the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus, because only God deserves the glory. Hey, Baba Shanda, you still have time to tag somebody in and share this so somebody else can receive the blessing of the Lord. According to Job chapter 22 and verses 28, the word of the Lord says, we can decree a thing and it will be established unto us, and the light shall shine upon our way. God uses his words to create the world. He speaks and things happen. The words you speak is life and power. Glory to God. We can decree positive, oh, glory to God, over our life, but we can speak life, amen, this morning. And our Jehovah Gibborah, our commander in chief, is going to take charge in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare that we are blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree and I declare our children are strong and full of integrity and good character in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, Father, in the name of Jesus, that we are now healed. Ah, God, according to your word in Isaiah 53 and verse 5, we confess according to your word that we are healed in our body by your stripes. We are healed. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare according to your word in 3 John 2 that above all things we prosper. We are in good health, even as our soul prospers. I thank you that we walk now, Jehovah, in divine healing. I decree and I declare according to your word in Isaiah 54 and verses 17 that no weapon, no lying tongue, no lying demon, no devils, no satanic attack, no negative word, no diabolical forces, no diabolical conversation concerning us. Oh God, they shall not prosper. They shall not prevail against us. Almighty God, in the name of Jesus, I overrule and overthrow according to Isaiah 54 and verse 17 every ill-spoken words, every ill wishes, every enchantment, every divination, every spells, every exorcism, every curse, every witchcraft prayers, and every idle word that's spoken contrary to God's original plan and purpose for our life, they will not prevail. They will not prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, I reverse the curse that associates with the utterance, and I decree and declare that they shall not stand. They shall not come to pass. They shall not take root. And their violent verbal dealings are returned to them twofold. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, according to your word in Deuteronomy chapter 28 and verses 13, as long as we keep your commandment, as long as we walk in your word, you shall, only you, God, shall make us the head and not the tail, and we shall be above only, and we shall not be beneath. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, according to Deuteronomy 28 and verses 3, if we hearken diligently to your voice, O Lord, our God, blessed we shall be in the city, and blessed we shall be in the field. Blessed shall be the fruit of our body, our children that comes from our lines. They shall be blessed today in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Blessed we shall be when we cometh in, and blessed we shall be when we goeth out. Blessed shall be our store basket. Blessed shall be our storehouses. I declare and decree our fridge, our cabinet, our cupboards will not be empty, will not be lack of food, and our daily supply and our daily needs, because your word said you will Jehovah supply our need according to your riches in glory. I decree and I declare we shall not die but live and declare the works of the Lord, according to Psalms 118 and verses 17. We come now and declare we shall live and not die. I curse every spirit of untimely death. We will not die before our time. We will not die before our divine assignment is complete in the earth, because we are ambassadors of Jesus Christ. We'll not die. We will not die. According to Psalms 118 and 17. But we live. We live, God, to declare the works of the Lord, our God. I decree and I declare that God, Jesus Christ, the Almighty God, I declare and decree that only Jesus has the key to our future. According to Jeremiah chapter 29 and verses 11, God, your thoughts towards us are good and not evil, and we know that we have an expected end, even now, in Jesus' mighty name. You are the key, God. Only you, God, have the keys to our destiny. Only you have the keys to our future. And we know that your thoughts are good. I declare and I decree. I know all of us need this. All of us need this. Oh, I need it. I say amen now, God, even before I decree. I decree and declare a fresh supply of the uncontaminated anointing of God upon our life this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. Sanctify our soul, sanctify our spirit, according to Titus chapter 3 and verses 5. I decree and I declare that truth prevails wiles. We bind the spirit of deception. We bind the spirit of falsehood in the mighty name. We bind the lying demon, the blood of Jesus, against you in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord block you. The Lord destroy you. The Lord dismobilize you. You lying demon, we reject you. You will not prevail against us. Not today, devil. Not today. The blood of Jesus. I decree and I declare, God had not given us the spirit of fear, but of power, of love, and a sound mind, according to 2 Timothy chapter 1 and verses 7. And by thee we have run through a troop, and by you, O God, we leap over walls, according to Psalms 189 and verse 29. Break the spirit of fear, God. Break the spirit of fear. Break the spirit of fear. You have not given us the spirit of fear, but power, 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 love and a sound mind. You give us power over demons. You give us power over serpents. You give us power over devils. Oh, Baba Bashanda, we declare, I decree, and declare this morning, success and progress in Jesus' mighty name, according to 2 Corinthians 2 and verses 14. I declare, we declare success and progress in the name of Jesus today, according to 2 Corinthians 2 and verse 14. God Almighty, daily loaded. We are daily loaded with your benefits. We are daily loaded with your benefits, according to Psalms chapter 68 and verses 19. Our day will be good today, for we decree and declare it. We put our lives in your hands today, God. We walk not by our own will, because it's not by might or by power, but it's by your spirit. Lord God Almighty, some is trusting in chariots, some trusting in horses, some trust in the president, but today we trust you, Jesus. We rest in you, Jesus. Oh my God. Do it for Josie Jackson, God. Give her the breakthrough that she needs this morning. Touch Josie Jackson now, God. Kitoroba. Send the revival that she need now, God. Ma shake adabaha. Just like when Ezekiel stand in the valley of dry bones, I prophesy that the winds come from the east and the west, from the north and the south, and shake where she is. Shake away everything that is not of you, God. Every assignment, everything that's not of you, shake it away. Blow it away, wind of God. And God, turn her around. Atababahanda. And bless her, God, and let her walk in your divine will. Ekatoroshika mande kosa afi, God. My time is up. Otabaku shamande kosata kibandoro bakata da bakushai. Oh, Masikanda, speak, Lord, thy servant heareth thee. Oh, God, because only you will get the glory. Only you will get the praise. Only you will get the honor. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Mata baba shikanda da bahaya ekendele beosa tada bahanda. Mighty God, in the name of Jesus, send deliverance to your people. Touch Prophetess Connie Porty. Touch her daughter this morning. Touch, oh glory to God, Patricia Dawn Coburn this morning. Amando sika mando sha kimanda masuturu mande kete. Lord God, use her to minister your word. Use her like you never did before. Rain your power upon honor this morning. Robandia Satanico Shama Lama Suturomanda. Send the promotion her way, God. Promotion come not from the east dawn, neither come it from the west, but God said it's come from me. In the mighty name of Jesus, have your way, God Almighty. Kito Robo Shanda. Sister Dawn, I see God sending you places to minister. Robo Shandi Dibi Asande Debi Oshanda. Oh, raise her up now, God. Let her walk in your authentic anointing. Let her walk in your power. Lord God, you said promotion come not from the east nor the west, but it comes from you. It's promotion time. Oh, my Nana Mashanda, promotion time for you. Roba Baba Shande Debi Osata. Kunda Daba Kundo Robo Sikande Debi. My ears are open to you now, God. Adadabasata. Speak, Lord, thy servant. He echoed the Bohoshai. God Almighty. Kima Shande Keba Sutu Kushikanda Labahai. Himando Bohoshatai. Imandi Biosata. Sister Dawn, Nimabohoshatai. See, God got a missionary work for you. Mashanda labahai. Oh, God Almighty, work your work, God. Complete your work in her, God. In the mighty name, I feel the anointing of God. He's on this airway. Josie Jackson. Oh God, the Lord brought you. Glory to God. It's not by chance that you're on this line this morning. God woke you up. Glory to God. God said, I'm getting ready to turn it around for you. All the turmoil, all the troubles, all your struggle. You've been struggling a lot. There's a lot of warfare. Mashuturu that has been kiruba sato rumanda kirobo sheki ruba. God, I see a key. I don't know what it is that you're getting ready to receive, but I see a key. I see a key for you. My God, ekushama. I don't know if it's a house or a car, but I see a key. I don't know what this key is for. I see a key. But Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, release this key now, God. In her hands now, Jesus. Atubabaha. Unlock every door. Makutada ba'ai. Kitana masuto. Kitana. Turn it now, God. 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 Kitamanda da bahaya. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I see a key. Josie Jackson. I see a key for you. My God. Yes, Lord. Do it, Jesus. Mashanda la bahai. In the mighty name of Jesus, I see a key. Makuta da bahai. Whatever it is, God, do it. I see a key. I don't know what it is that you need, but I see a key. Everything is being unlocked. Glory to God. Unlock everything now, God. Ato shamakuta iki kurandeke. Thank you, God. Maturo sheke. I see it. You're getting matur. God is bringing some things in your life, daughter. Yes, there's about to be some new things. Change is coming. Akoshai. In the mighty name of Jesus. God, I seal this prophecy with the blood of Jesus. It will not be blocked. It will not be delayed. It will not be hindered. It will not be stopped. But in the mighty name of Jesus, release this key. Akushama, unlock every door that seems to be closed. Lord God, that should not be. Okosheke manda dabaha. Kibanda kuseke manda kimama aturo mashanda. Mighty God. Somebody by the last name of White. White, W-H-I-T-E. Mata babahai. God said, I'm reversing every curse. God said, I'm reversing the curse in your life. W-H-I-T-E. That's the name that come up before me. White. W, your last name is White. W-H-I-T-E. W-H-I-T-E. Ki ba 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 ha. Ye be 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 be. Shende de 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 be ho sa. Ye de 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 o. Shende de 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 be a. Satan de 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 o sha. White. E be 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 o sa. White. E ba 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 o shanda. Man de 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 be o sa. Ti be be a shanda. E ba 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 ba. Man de o sa. In the name of Jesus. God, you're getting ready to reverse every curse. Every generational curse. Every witchcraft curse. Every curse is in your life. Reverse it, reverse it, reverse it in their life. The blood of Jesus. Marlene Waity. Glory to God. Shanda. There's a blessing coming your way. Shanda. Even in your marriage. Maturo mandio sata. The struggle. Mandibio shanda. Matebe eke. Every weapon that form against you. Everything that ikura shikandelebio sata. Everything that's coming against your marriage. Everything that's coming in your home against you now. The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. Destroy the hands of the enemy, God. Blood, oh my God. Destroy now, God. Destroy every weapon that come against a marriage, that come against your life. Open her womb now, God. This is coming back to me again. I gotta go, Jesus. Somebody is trying to conceive and have a child. Mandabosha, I pray against the spirit of barrenness. The spirit of the Lord bring this back to me this morning again. I pray against the spirit of barrenness. You shall conceive. Atabako shanda. I speak to every dead womb now. Be open. Shama yasoto. Shama. Glory to the Most High God. Jesus, mighty God, I speak to every barren dead womb. I speak, you will give birth in the natural and the spiritual. Every barrenness, I curse you now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Rushka makusata kibakuta rokosha katu robokate ki. Makotoro katebe kosata kushekanda labahai rumanda kusata. Jesus, reach down in the womb. Rokutamaha, send your word in that womb. Atakushama akuto rumanda. There's a woman you've been struggling for years to conceive andabasha in the natural mashatai. You've been struggling matusha. Yes, I know you may say this is general. No, no, there's somebody on this connection right now that's been struggling to conceive. Ashata labahai. Lord, let your word, I release the word of God. I send it to your womb in the name of Jesus that you will give birth and that you conceive and you'll give birth in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Every barrenness, the blood of Jesus is against you. Kitabasha, kitabahaya. Have your way, mighty God. Kito shakimanda, keba kutaya bahai. Glory to God. Hallelujah, my time is up. Keto shaman. Hallelujah, thank you for joining me this morning. In 5 a.m. prayer, rise and command your day. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Prophetess Sarah Palmer from the Temple of Restoration Outreach Ministries. Hallelujah. Oh, glory to God. Under the leadership of Pastor Samora Palmer. Glory to God. You're more than welcome. Hallelujah. To join us. Hallelujah. Sunday morning at 10 a.m. for praise, worship, and the word. Our Tuesday night for 7:30 Bible study. Continue to pray for us. Continue to pray that God's will be done. Hallelujah. And God alone get the glory. Right now in the mighty name of Jesus, I'm asking you to seal this prayer and seal this prophecy and seal this declaration with your hallelujah, with the blood of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Seal it with your amen. God, I seal this prayer. I seal every prophecy. I seal every word. word, God. I seal every declaration. I seal every decree with the blood of Jesus. Let the blood of Jesus be a firewall around now, God, around our prayers, around our declarations and our decrees, around, God, every prophecy. Let the firewall, let the blood of Jesus be a firewall, oh God, around the prayers, that they will not be stopped by the prince of the air, that they'll not be hindered by the prince of the air. And I pray now, God, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you seal it with the blood of Jesus right now. And I ask you, God, to release everything that your people desire, oh God, in according to your desire, according to your purpose, and according to your will. My God, let not the prince of the air hold up anything, but we plead the blood of Jesus, and we release Michael the archangel to deliver your word, to deliver this prophecy, to deliver your blessing to your people. In the mighty name of Jesus. Glory to God. I'm getting ready to play our song that we always leave with. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. We're going to seal it again. We're going to seal everything with our song that we play every morning. Just seal it right now. In the name of Jesus. Glory to God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God. We seal it right now. We shall have it. We shall have it. Yes, God. We seal it with this song now. Jesus. Yes, God. I believe it belongs to me. It belongs to me. Glory to God. I shall have. Come on, beloved. Say it. You shall have it. Atta. What I decree. Glory to God. Yes, God. Yes, we're getting ready to close up, but we're sealing it with our song that we play every morning. Glory to God, just before we go out. Speak into the atmosphere. Yes, release it, Jesus. Yes, God. Whatever you have for us, God. Oh, glory to God. Yes, Jesus. Glory to God. Thank you for joining me in 5 a.m. prayer. Rise and command your day. I believe that it's a good morning to do it. It's a good time to do it. Because God shifts the atmosphere so that every device that the enemy releases against us, we break it up before it even comes into fruition. The blood of Jesus. We will have a good day today. We will not be confused and we will not be frustrated today. Come on, we shall have it. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God. Thank you, Jesus. God bless you, Evangelist Karen Martinez. Thank you. God bless you, Prophetess Connie. God bless you, Royal Prophetic Dancer. God bless you, Will Jackson. God bless you, Princess Overcomer Shaw. God bless you, Sister Shade, Ever Bless. God bless you, Julian Kato Shabai. God bless you, Sister Shireen Amashande. Oh God, speak into the atmosphere. God bless you, Sister Norma. Thank you for joining in. God bless you. Glory to God. Sister Josie, receive that word. God has it for you. God bless you. Hallelujah. God bless you, Sister Natalie. Receive what God is doing. Hallelujah. God bless you, Princess Garden. God bless you, Sister Sharon. God bless you, woman of God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God bless you, Sister Trudy. Thank you for joining in. Glory to God. The Lord is doing mighty things in your life. Just sing as God directs you. There's an anointing upon you. Glory to God. In the mighty name of Jesus. Kibababashanda. Sister Doreen, God bless you. Pastor Bryce, God bless you. Ebababashanda. Declare it. Obashanda. Yes, God. Obashatalabahaya. Hallelujah. Declare it. Declare. Now tell yourself this. It's mine. It's mine. It's mine. Hatobobo shatalabahaya. Healing. It's mine. Deliverance. Our finance is being breakthrough right now. Yes, I release. Release your finance in Jesus' name. Breakthrough in the financial area. It's ours in the name of Jesus. God bless you, warrior evangelist Thanadama. God bless you. Sister Carleen Cohen, thank you for praying for me. God bless you. I see a title on your name. Mando do bohosha. Evangelist. Ataba bashanda. Glory to God. You shall have it, beloved. You shall have it, beloved. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Oh, mashanda. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Ikanda la bahasa toda bohoshanda. Yes, glory to God. My time is up. Thank you again for joining me this morning. Join me tomorrow morning again, 5 a.m. sharp. Rise and command your day. Yesterday, glory to God, we pray about finance. Somebody inbox me and tell me they find, glory to God, money order that they've been in that draw over and over. She's been in that draw. She cleaned that draw out. And yesterday morning when we pray and release every financial, glory to God, everything in finance, glory to God, she went in that drawer and find two money order. My God, that was there from 2015. Don't tell me that God ain't working. I was driving the other day and the Lord said, check in the mail. Glory to God. And when I go into my mail, I saw a check coming as a refund. My God, there's some things that you have overpaid that's coming to you. Hallelujah, your financials, I release financial breakthrough in Jesus' mighty name. Glory to God. My time is up. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Join me again tomorrow morning. If there's somebody that you believe need this prayer or need this declaration that has been released over the airways, just go ahead and, hallelujah, tag them. Just go ahead. Glory to God. In the mighty name of Jesus. And share the video. Share the prayer. I won't say a video, but share the prayer with somebody. God bless you. Shalom. May the peace of God rest upon you today. The peace of God rest upon us today. God bless you. In Jesus' name. Amen. Love you with the love of God. God bless you.